Okay, so I found this at Winco. I used to drink this all the time when I was a kid. And so this is very nostalgic to me. When I saw it, I was like, "Miracle Seltzer." So I haven't had it in years. Like, I'm gonna say since middle school. So I'm gonna give it a go and try it, see if it's as good as it used to be. It's really tight. I might need some assistance to open it.
You're asking me?
Yes, please.
I'm in this video, y'all. Don't put the camera on me. I just want to hand you the bottle.
It's just a strange voice coming from nowhere.
Oh, that's manly.
Thank you.
There you go.
I'm manly. You don't gotta open for me. Anyway, so
Manly,
it comes
mysterious
in a glass
voice.
bottle, which I always thought was cool. You don't see that many glass bottles anymore. So this is raspberry flavor. Not sure yet.
Is it as good as you remember it?
That's good. It's just not as carbonated as I thought it was, but that's okay.
Could I get a swig?
Yeah.
Don't put the camera on me. I want to try this a little bit.
He's taking a swig. I still want to try the root beer one again because those used to be my favorite, raspberry and root beer. I don't know whether these are making a comeback or whether they're trying to like just put it in a few grocery stores and see if they want to make a comeback. I have no idea what's going on, but when I saw it, I was like, I have to pick that up. So if you have a Winco, they might have these at Winco. There's New York seltzer. It's still good. It still is good. It kind of tastes like liquid candy
I wasn't
later.
satisfied.